Your biggest allies for your students are parents. Nobody loves those kids more than their parents love them. The second is probably the teachers, right? If you can get both of those folks using apps in order to help improve instruction, kids do better. So initially we were just a data analytics product. And it turns out that data is not that exciting without something to do about it. Since then, you know, we've evolved from being this kind of niche player in data analytics to now we have a comprehensive platform that, you know, is basically a student success engine. And so I'd say the scope of what we do has increased dramatically. We've solved many, many more problems that schools have asked us to solve than what we previously did, which is kind of a slice of the pie. School Status actually works. It actually solves for the number one thing that teachers want more of, and that is time. First thing we do is that we get students in the seat. So we have an attendance product that makes sure students show up to school. The second thing that we solve is family engagement. We get parents involved, we keep them involved, we make schools more transparent and show them the data. The number of tools that teachers are using has expanded dramatically. 10 years ago, it was an average of 8 tools. Now it's an average of 17 tools. Now they have it in one place. And I don't have one screen open with my student information package and another screen open with my communications tool. The place where I spot the problem and the place where I fix the problem are one place. That's time that somebody gets back in the classroom or somebody gets back with their family. Education's had an attendance problem for years. The pandemic just accelerated and it made it worse. Our attendance solution is a comprehensive system of interventions. We have a methodology that works, and we enable schools to adopt that very, very rapidly. Instead of having to stand all this stuff up and guess at what works, we've been doing it for over 20 years. We know it works. We are actually printing out mailers and sending them home, right? We're sending it in the U.S. Postal Service. Of course, we'll send it via, you know, text messages and emails and that sort of thing. But ultimately, we have to guarantee that that communication gets home. What we found over the past few years is parents are demanding more. They want to know more about what's going on in the classroom, and they want to be able to keep those conversations straight. The most important questions that need to be answered, which are, is my child prepared for the third grade or the fourth grade or the fifth grade? Is my child on target to graduate school? Most parents have no idea. In fact, only 23% of parents actually know whether their child is on target to read on grade level or not. That is bananas. Parents should be the ones who are the most engaged with that. So we're making it so that parents can see everything that's going on in the classroom through the feed. So if teachers are sharing photos, you know, if they're sharing videos, if they're sharing what assignments are missing in Google Classroom, for instance, parents could go out and see that information. Likewise with data, right? Pulling in the data that lives in these systems. So being able to see attendance, discipline, grades, all those things that are kind of siloed, but also being able to see their ACT scores, being able to see what's going on in the classroom, being able to look at historical newsletters, being able to look at everything that's going on in their school and be able to reach out whenever they have a question. That technology has really not existed previously. Parents who do not speak English, when you engage with them in their native language, they are twice as likely to get engaged and stay engaged than their native English speaking counterparts. One of the cool things that we were one of the first in the industry to do was provide like almost a Rosetta Stone. You could take English and type a message, and then it would translate to Spanish or Farsi or whatever language that's out there. And likewise, when that person responds in their native language, it translates it back to English if they don't speak Farsi or some other language. We're actually a system of record. And so again, once a week, a school calls us, just happened Friday, where a school called us and said, hey, look, I have this problem. I need all the communication that's happened for the student, all the recordings, the whole nine yards, every email that's ever been sent. I want to be able to see those in one place. So that's one way that, you know, we're helping districts from a compliance angle. A big philosophy in our company is that the technology should sort of melt away. Ultimately, you have a parent and teacher who want to talk to each other. Ultimately, you have a group of folks that want a child in school, right? Ever how that happens, we're just the facilitator of that. Educators are out there doing the hard work every day. If we can shave off seconds, minutes, hours of those exercises, that's time that teachers get back in the classroom, that's time that teachers get back in their personal lives, and that's time that students get back learning. And that makes a huge difference in the lives of kids.